vanished. And where is the princess?
Oh. Aladdin searched far and wide for the princess. Finally, he heard that the magician was now living in the desert in his palace with the princess. Aladdin and the princess secretly slipped a sleeping pill.
I feel so sleepy.
As soon as the magician drifted off to sleep, Aladdin snatched the magic lamp from his belt and wrecked it.
Master, what is your wish?
I want you to move.
Aladdin demanded that the genie move the palace back to where it was and leave the magician alone in the desert. One day, Aladdin brought the magic lamp to the seashore.
What is your wish, Master?
You have granted many of my wishes. I want to repay you by setting you free.
Oh, Master. Of all my many, many masters, not one has ever wished for something for me. You are so kind.
It is a small payment for the joy and prosperity you have given me. Thank you.
Yahoo! I'm free!
Goodbye!
Aladdin tossed the empty lamp into the sea and lived out his days in happiness and love without envy or greed.
A brand new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye.
Make way, here he comes. Ring bells and the drums.
You're gonna love this guy, Prince Ali. Fabulous, he Ali Ababwa. Show some respect, fortune you flex down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm. Brush up your Friday salon. Then come and meet a spectacular coterie.
Oscar-winning team. And now it is my privilege and honor to introduce you to the stellar cast of this magnum opus of Aladdin and the Magic Lamp, starting with Naima. Ephraim, Alaya, Vianne, Arvika, Dhyan, Elham, Abdulrahman, Pranati, Salem, Alona, Aaron, Amiya, Dakshit, Zoya, Noel, Sanvi, Hazim, Juri, Dan, Lara, Nivian, Anaya, Kiros, Leila, Wilden, Maitli, Yasin, Heba, Isabel, and can we have a huge round of applause for the most talented narrator duo of Myra and Nelly? And the two great soldiers protecting the kingdom, Ryan and Matthaus. And aren't we lucky to have the Sultan himself impersonated by Hamza? And the most elegant, the most dutiful mother, Juri. And I know Oscar goes to them all, but the Oscar for special role in various avatars, various shades, to our dearest Nibras as magician. And the charming princess, Hala. And our most adorable and innocent Aladdin, Yusuf. And one character I'm sure all of us want to take home with the lamp, Aaron as a genie. Thank you.
I have a surprise for you all, so sit back and bask in our good panorama as we take you into a flashback and emotional journey into our joyride in Ukiji.
A trip down the memory lane, and now the moment has arrived when my friends and me will bid adieu to kindergarten as we step in the aisle for our final graduation march. Dear distinguished guests, Principal Sir, Bhati Ma'am, and dear parents, we seek your blessings as we are at the threshold of graduating from our fairyland, FAIPS Kindergarten, our home away from home. So, please get ready to welcome the young graduates with a thunderous applause.
Which we all have been waiting for. We would now like to invite our chief guest, Mrs. Sana Al-Hadlak, on stage to bless the young graduates. We would also like to invite our principal, sir, to join her in doing the honors.
Good morning, everyone. Presenting the stars of UKGI, starting with Krithvik, Malak, Dia, Rida, Laura Cassandra, Ivanka, Elsa, Dima, Pranati, Adam, Emmanuel, Fabin, Kevin, Malhar, Fatima, Seja, Yasin, Hanvika, Issa, Nora, Lilian, Pranesh, Adhav, Hamza, Zakaria, Krishal, Isabel, Aisha, Sarah, and Yusuf. Thank you, everyone.
Presenting the stars of UKGJ, starting with Alia, Ahana, Narges, Jaisal,
Alia, bow, take a bow.
Essa, Dion, Mohammed Haj Nasir, Maria, Adam, Alzain, Jana, Cyril, Faraz, Nihil, Zaid, Shivansh, Ryan, Zoya, Radina, Sanvi, Bhavishalini, Kimberly, Ira, Aiza, Carmen, Hirdya, Devananda, Hamda,
take it, Hamda.
Kiara, Harim.
Presenting the shining stars of UKGK, starting with Mikhail, Harshalini, Devdar, Athena, Maria, Talha, Jonalyn, Ismail, Aran, Abdul Rahman, Nadir, Maria, Devdatan, Fatwa, Maryam Walid, Meghna, Christine, Zaina, Aquinas, Mina, Abdulaziz, Paridhi, Ali, and Abdul Rahman.
I would now like to invite our guest of honor, Madam Lana, to bless the young graduates. We would like Principal Sir to join her in doing the honors.
Presenting the stars of UKGL, Ilham, Swara, Junir, Arav, Leanne, Juana, Nelly, Marwan, Ian, Abadir, Gianna, Basil, Dana, Eunice, Hania, Daniela, Salim, Ivan, Haroon, Lamar, Aiza, Shivai, Dhyan, Zunaira, Matthews. Thank you.
Presenting the stars of UKGM, Sanvika, Sayed, Yezan. What is your name now? Zain. Yasin. Naren. Vahin. Rayan. Anirved. Arish, Kavinesh, Ode, Farhan, Aradhya, Sara, Kaira, Jenali, Noof, Litain, Rital, Raylin, Selena, Rajveer, Yusuf, Hamza, Salem, and Yamchi. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Presenting the stars of UKGN, starting with Michelle, Ariai, Faye, Harshiv, Heba, Karma, Vedanshi, Yashika, Rakshit, Nibras, Tanvi, Devdat, Malak, Niharika, Maideli, Vildan, Asair, Rishon, Keshav, Hassan, Vaidehi, Yaya, Karthik, Omar, Talia, Zena, and Hamza. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Lana ma'am. Thank you, sir. And now I would like to invite our CFO, sir, Mr. Arun Chaudhary, and principal, sir, to bless the young graduates of UKG PQ&R.
Good morning, everyone. Presenting the stars of UKGP, starting with Kenzie, Alina, Ayat, Lean, Shriya, Arij, Dakshit, Jaswan Sai, Jaden, Malik, Nishwa, Hamad, Sanad, Dan, Rayan, Kamakshi, Zan, Evangelina, Isabel, Farah, Bishoy, Sama, Maisha, Fatima, Lily, Yazin. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Shining stars of UKGQ, Maria, Omar, Yasin Tamer, Divit, Athikan, Esther, Vihan, Aditi, Makka, Yasin Abdu, Safa, Ephraim, Jwelin, Michal, Maglini, Hanish, Asia, Lean, Rayan, Kulsum, Bhavyan, Junir, Ian, Fatima, Yusuf, Mariam, Philomena, Aaron. Thank you.
Good morning all. Presenting the stars of UKGR, starting with Huda, Fiza, Omar, Samarth, Emily, JDL, Sashini, Yasin, Aliza, Amaya, Devna, Ivania, Ira, Anna, Chinmayi, Praptavya, Lilian, Farida, Hala, Farida, Ahana, Zikran, Vian, Abdul Hafiz, Anvita, Adam, Sufyan, and Iyad. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Anurun sir. Thank you, Ravi sir, for blessing the young graduates. And now, I would like to invite our headmistress ma'am, Mrs. Bharati Tiwari, to give the vote of thanks.
Once again, a very good morning to one and all. It's my privilege to propose the vote of thanks and acknowledge the contribution of all who worked really hard to make this graduation so nostalgic, so emotional, so special for each one of us present in this auditorium today. First and foremost, I would like to thank our chief guest, Mrs. Sana, to grace the event and making it truly a memorable day for all of us. Thank you so much, ma'am. We extend a heartfelt gratitude and most sincere thanks to our CEO, Madam Lana. You have always made it possible, the impossible to be possible, to provide us always with the state of art, facilities, amenities. You give us wings to fly. You let our imagination flourish. Thank you so much, ma'am, for attending the event and cheering all of us today. Thank you, Arun sir, our CFO. Thank you for all the help, support you provide us every time we need it. Thank you so much, sir. A huge round of thanks to vice principals, headmistresses, senior mistresses for taking out their precious time to grace the occasion. And to my dear young graduates, congratulations to each one of them. Your achievements are just the beginning and are blessings in abundance to you all. I would like to thank you all, you wonderful parents. First of all, for your patience, your support, for realizing that we work as a team, the teachers, parents, and the child at the top. Thank you so much for your support day and night. Dear all, no event is possible without the effort, time, and tireless work of a team. I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to the captain of our ship, our dearest principal, sir, Mr. Ravi Ayanoli, for being the catalyst that stimulated us to do something new all the time, to push us out of our comfort zone to try new arenas. Thank you so much, sir. An event like this, I'm sure you all agree, cannot happen overnight. The wheels start rolling weeks, in fact, months ago. It requires planning and a bird's eye for detailing. I'm sure you all would have witnessed that. We have been really fortunate enough to be backed by a team of very persevering and dedicated teachers. I'm short of words. I cannot encapsulate the entire team, KG, in mere words. And pardon me, I'm really emotional right now. Teachers, your willingness to take on the task beyond your comfort zone. Let us give an applause and heartfelt appreciation to all the teachers. Thank you to Mr. Ramesh for all your technical support. You're always behind the scenes. Mr. Sampson for introducing us to the new realms and technicalities of this state-of-the-art auditorium and teaching us how to make these wonderful PPTs. Thank you so much. You're behind the scenes. Parents, can I have a good round of applause? Mr. Nalanda for your support day and night, working hand in hand with the team on a daily basis. Mr. Johnny and the wonderful team for the delightful photography, video recording, your various trips to come back again to click photographs of the absentee students. Thank you so much. Mr. Anand, Mr. Ashok for the lights and the technical support. Mr. Prashant and team for the decor. Ms. Benzi for your timely help 24/7. Shrabanti ma'am, our music teacher,